Hey, look, lady. You know, I bought this product in a country called America, okay? Where a lot of us speak the English goddamn language. Now, would you have a supervisor or somebody there who can actually speak the language? Yeah, we'll screw you too. Jeez. You know, ever since they started moving these customer service centers to like states like Georgia and Alabama, you can't understand these people. It's called a tire, not a tar. Jeez.